like we do it. Cause no one can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it.
Eyes.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we came to Belanova for the weekend. Hannah is the one that is spoiling us, baby.
Sinzu, don't try me.
Okay, now. Oh, this is my phone camera, and I look. So Joe is not here yet. I've not vlogged in a long time, sure, but I'm excited.
Guys, this is where the magic happens in the toilet.
Pretty, pretty. Then you can literally see the whole Abuja.
Get food.
You don't know how to cook,
I don't know how to do it. I'm doing stir fry. When I think they play, they were staring our ears, staring in the kitchen. Yeah. Check the ingredients now. Let me check the ingredients.
You're not stir fry. Why are you buying Indomie?
Hi guys,
so
we're moving to the other room.
You can call the reception actually, they have is a bit of scissors, so you can help me with the hair. This is cute, lady. So
it's not cute, it's ugly. Is this hair fine?
Is your hair ugly? Come on, down.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. What's wrong about your hair?
This is what Hannah wanted to do.
See the girls, you answer.
Jehu, continue your vlog. See how small Hannah is. Everyone doesn't seem like that. It's not funny. We are singing nonsense.
Make you feel alright.
Say, I'm the girl. Tell the man we can see my lines now.
Belanova.
Yo. My number is actually now. Giving the girl me. Heavy.
The girl me, she bent over.
Oh, guys, no. We're about to do. I'm about to cook. I'm about to cook outside my hands because they were saying I can't cook here, so I'm about to.
to make stir fry, so then you get me that. Wait.
She's
not born
with food.
Wait. My over at
you.
How did you get all right? Please.
Change the background.
Sorry, go back to new place.
Sound.
Check.
Camera rolling. Action.
Action. Action. Slate.
Yeah. I can't walk with you.
I don't mind walking, I swear to God.
Oh yeah. Director on set. No noise. Silence on my set. It's the silence on my set. Yeah, do it.
I did my last one. Right?
Oh yeah, let's get it. 1, 2, camera room. Action. That's smooth.
Cut.
Oh,
what's
my ex let me ask me. In comes this seat. After I say that last one.
I know I've caught up. I'm just the bad time, so I don't laugh.
I was not laughing. It's your
Fisael. What? Okay, Fisael, come back. And you to come back.
Silence on my set, everybody.
No,
it's my set.
Director said.
I need to call you just like, my name is Jehovah. That's what I just say, you keep cutting short.
Don't teach me my work, then you can text me. You don't tell me anything.
It's not what I want.
It's not what you lose, it's what I want.
Baba, we knock this pan for your head, we'll carry the hospital.
Tilly, knock you up, Marco. Sound.
Scene 1.
Take 1. Action.
Marilyn. In action. Hey guys, so we checked in at about 4 p.m. today, and it's been a very conducive environment. We checked the rooms, and this is the executive room, and it's about 11:14 p.m.
If it's like, get out. Get out.
You were holding your laugh now, sir.
Yes. They have a pass to play. They were missing some of this chair here.
Camera rolling. Joe, just enter the room.
Silence on set.
How is it?
This is the way we are. Is that Alex?
Yeah, just from the village. Scene 1. Take 3. Action.
Yeah, what's good guys? So it's about 11:16 p.m. and we're super hungry and we don't want to order food. So Jeho is going to be helping us with stir fries today. Jeho, where you at? Jeho is right here, the mom of the pan. He's going to be helping us cook stir fries.
Yeah.
Is he name now?
It was not my fault, chap.
I do my pan. I don't ready for my cooking now.
See,
maybe you could go inside.
No.
It's but mommy, I've been gallant. Now, honey, we boss it to
after. Yeah, what's good, guys? So it's about 11:18 p.m. and we're super hungry. Let's see how it goes. Round 1. Tada.
What the fuck was that, tada?
Round 1.
Yeah.
Fight.
Or something. Yeah, see, round one.
And you're single shot at me.
No smell.
1, 2, ready, go.
I never seen you, daddy.
Cards action.
Thank you. Sarah's followers, you guys can now tell she cannot cook. Because she said you have to boil chicken before you fry it.
Yes.
So you cannot fry chicken again.
You have.
She's what your followers are saying, because I know that they'll be saying...
They're saying Joe can cook. Wait, you guys, do you not boil chicken before you fry it?
Jesus.
You're making me sound dumb, and I know what I'm saying.
Who's stir fry?
But what the fuck is stir fry? Is that what you read on Google?
Are you stirring it like...
It's gonna be soft now.
Exactly. Can you see what they're saying? You said you boil it. You boil it first.
You.
That's my life with you now.
I fear you.
So when I'm done, well, when Joe guys, is so done cooking,
I'm
I will...
done chefing now. You guys will see it. What can I say? I don't know nothing. Nothing. And some of you that agree say you have to boil you guys too. Be like say why you no pasa. I fit there. God.
Yeah,
but nigga, what you talking about, nigga? Bitch and nigga. Oh, Joe and I lefty. Yeah, I'm left. Yeah, I'm a lefty, bro.
My energy is out. That's all you know. When it comes to cooking, zero. Today,
I'll block you. Real quick, I'm blocking you. Hey, stop that time, man.
But why Amex always still gives me Adam for life? No, you understand me.
It's sweet though.
Welcome, letters.
I said, but it's sweet.
So yeah, guys, the first judge said it's sweet.
Honey. And I promise you. It's so sweet. I expected like 10 times worse. I swear, it's so
Hannah's
sweet.
Hannah's hitting. But yeah, guys, you guys saw Fisada's reaction. It's sweet. That's all I can say. I cook every day, so you guys stay tuned for my next chef. And you get me.
Hi guys, see my tiny camera.
So I know a lot of you guys.
Talk to my camera. That one is live video.
I know a lot of you guys doubted me. Even these people on live, you guys doubted me. You guys thought Jero could not cook. But obviously, the real thing is that man's out here chefing in the streets. You get me? So shout out to all the people who believed in me. Only a few. Only Daniel. So Daniel, thank you for the support. You
know, you're welcome, brother.
I owe you one, brother. So yeah. You guys stay safe. Wait, are all of you left-handed?
My God.
Fresh, are you left-handed? Body, I'm an icon, man. I'm a girl about a trend. I should fuck her, you know.